כמו שלמדנו, שמות החג, יש לראש השנה הרבה שמות חג, וגם יום כיפור. יום כיפור has many שמות חג, and we start the teaching about יום כיפור with giving the שמות החג lesson. After that, we are basically are talking about what are we not allowed to do on Yom Kippur, right? And they know a lot of the things that we're not allowed to do. And that lesson is called Inuim. Inuim. אנחנו מסבירים בעצם מה זה עינוי. What does it mean? Why? למה אנחנו צריכים להתענות? And we're teaching it from there are many reasons why we don't do certain things, why we don't eat and drink. But we focus on the fact that we want to become very close to Hashem, like angels. That's why we dress in white when we go to shul. And we are not מעסיקים את עצמנו בתענוגות הגוף. We're not focusing ourselves and our mind about our bodily needs, right? It's a need to drink and eat. But we are trying to get closer to Hashem. אנחנו רוצים שהקדוש ברוך הוא יראה ויחפר על המעשים שעשינו. ולכן אנחנו, כי אנחנו תמיד אומרים, יד ימינו של אלוקים פשוטה לקבל את השבים. Hashem wants to accept us, right? So, ביום כיפור אנחנו מתענים בשביל להתקרב לקדוש ברוך הוא, to be like angels, right? Angels don't need to drink and eat. They don't need to take a shower. They don't put they definitely don't put lotion. And אנחנו מתקרבים לקדוש ברוך הוא because we're removing all our bodily needs and we're focusing בתפילה, בחרטה, נכון? כדי שהקדוש ברוך הוא יקבל אותנו. So we really want the kids to have a positive thinking about Yom Kippur. זה לא יום עצוב, זה ממש לא. יום כיפור זה יום חג. Okay, so I'm going to lower my camera and I'm going to show you the layout. Obviously, I start with inviting them, going over the expectation, and going over previous knowledge. The previous knowledge in this case is basically they got the lesson of Shmot HaChag. Okay, so I'm going to lower my camera and I'll show you what the layout is.
שלום חברים, אז עכשיו אנחנו נלמד על העינויים. מה אנחנו לא עושים ביום כיפור? בואו נראה מה יש לי בסל. מה יש לי בסל? מי יכול לקרוא את זה? נכון, העינויים. העינויים. We want to get as close as possible to Hashem, so we are not... אנחנו לא חושבים על תענוגות הגוף. We are not thinking about our bodily needs. What is one of our bodily needs that we do every day? What does it mean? Who can read this?
אכילה ושתייה, נכון.
What does אוכל means? Food. What is שתייה? Drink, right? We don't eat or drink. So over here you can see a picture. You see a food and there is an X on it. We don't eat or drink.
אז ביום כיפור אנחנו לא אוכלים. הנה צלחת. יש לנו כאן כוס, יש לנו מפית קטנה, יש לנו מזלג, סכין וכף. I hope I'm doing it right. Okay. אנחנו לא אוכלים ולא שותים. עוד משהו שאנחנו לא עושים ביום כיפור. מי יכול לקרוא? נכון, רחיצה.
We don't wash or bathe.
אנחנו לא שוטפים ידיים ולא מתקלחים. We don't wash our hands and we don't take a shower.
You see, we don't do that. We don't wash our body.
ביום כיפור. Another thing that we don't do is
נעילת הסנדל, right? נעילת הסנדל.
We don't wear leather shoes. See? There's an X on it on a leather shoe. We don't wear leather shoes. This is leather. We don't wear it. A lot of friends I know that they go to shul wearing Crocs or a flip-flop or slippers. Any shoe, some sandals are not made of leather. So any shoe that is not made out of leather, you could wear it to shul. Another thing that we don't do is sicha. Sicha. We don't put creams or makeup on our skin. אתם רואים? יש כאן קרם פנים. אנחנו לא שמים קרם. We don't put any lotions. Right? Lotions. If I would have put this lotion, it would make me feel so good. But what are we trying to do on Yom Kippur? We're trying to get as close as possible like Kadosh Baruch Hu, and we're trying to be like angel. So we are not doing things that are giving us bodily pleasure. Okay, so this is the layout for our Inuim. At this point, I asked them if they have any question or comment. And then I explained to them about the follow-up work. Okay, so the follow-up work is after they do the layout, and I encourage them to really touch the objects and tell me how it feels. How does it feel to rub this against your skin? And how does it feel to put lotions on your hands? Smell it. How does it make you feel? We want them to understand, like, what does it mean when you don't do this, when you don't focus on your body, but more on your soul, on your nefesh, on your neshama, when you get closer to Hashem. So after they do the layout and they call me and they read the layout to me, Kita Aleph Bet V'Gimel, they will take this follow-up sheet and they would write down the name of the Inui. Kita Aleph and Bet will write down the name of the Inui and they will draw a picture of it. And Kita Gimel is able to write down the name of the Inui and write down what it means. So they would write Achila V'Shtiya, we don't eat or drink. Okay? And they draw a picture. So this is the follow-up work. And after the follow-up work, I ask them if they have any questions or comments. And then I thank them for coming to the lesson and telling them that I'm looking forward to checking their works. So this is the end of the lesson of the Inuim. I'm going to attach to this video a picture of the layout. Okay, so we'll see you soon. Bye.